Hello, hello, thanks for tuning in. Today, we wanted to show you this cool little coffee maker that actually makes a really delicious cup of coffee. This is the Nispira Belgium Royal Coffee Maker, and it's also known as a Syphon or a balanced Syphon coffee maker, made in around the early 1800s, and it was patented in 1866 in the United States for the first time. This is said to make a better coffee, less acidic, cleaner, clearer coffee. So we'll see how it does. We'll go over the little parts of it. And if you look on the left, the clear glass here is the carafe. That's where the water would siphon into the coffee grinds and then get sucked back up into the brewing pot here. You got an alcohol lamp burner down there with counterbalances on it. A siphon metal screen pickup with a cloth burlap type filter on it. You got a handle up here. That's the water filling area over there. It comes with a little measuring spoon and a little measuring cup. So we're gonna put about 450 milliliters of warm water in there. You can actually start with any type of water, but warm water actually speeds the process up, so we'll get that in there. So we have our 450 milliliters of warm, fresh water. You don't want to use tap water or any hard mineral waters because that might compromise the taste. So we'll unscrew this top here. And as we're unscrewing the top, we want to go ahead and flip open this bottom burner here, and we want to go ahead and fill the top. And as you see, the burning pot will lower, and that will hold the burner open. And we want to go ahead and stick this plug back in. And just finger tight is fine. Now we want to go ahead and light the burner. And that is it. We're going to sit back, watch, and let it do its magic. During this time, you want to go ahead and select your coffee beans. You can put ground coffee already in there, but we want the best cup of coffee. So that's about 40 or 50 grams, three of these scoops of fresh coffee beans. And we're going to go ahead and load them up into a cast iron grinder. And the links for everything will be in the description. And we'll go ahead and grind this coffee up. All right, and we have our fresh ground coffee. And all it is a cast iron grinder into like a bamboo bottom.